Some sad news out of the NFL. Pittsburgh Steelers wide receiver coach Darryl Drake died this morning. Drake was a Louisville native. He was a Flagey High School graduate and played wide receiver at Western Kentucky. He started his coaching career as a graduate assistant with the Hilltoppers in 1983. His stops in the NFL included the Chicago Bears, where he was on staff for their 2006 Super Bowl, and the Arizona Cardinals before joining the Steelers in 2018. He was 62 years old.